Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Jazz Jam from Under the Edge Arts in Wotton Under Edge, Gloucestershire. It's the return of the South Cotswold Jazz Club, which is based in the Chipping Hall, the home of Under the Edge Arts. This is the return of jazz after a long break, all too long break, and it's great that tonight we've got a quintet made up of Carlos Alvarez-Munoz on saxophone, who joins our house quartet from the jazz club, David Kempson on piano, Mark Dixon on drums, Steve Franks guitar, and John Cook on double bass.
Woo!
So, without further ado, and there's no audience here, I guarantee,
big fan of myself.
They're going to start off with Blue Bossa. Thank you.
serenade next. Who's soloing on this then?
Carlos.
Yeah.
Juan Carlos.
So just Carlos or anyone else?
I'll do one, yeah.
What solo?
All three of you?
I'll do a solo.
So just go around the same order for now, yeah?
Yep.
So we don't get confused. Start with Carlos, piano, guitar, then back to the head.
Yeah, solos or fours, will you?
No, no, no fours. Just solos. Just solos.
Yeah. Yeah,
okay.
So I okay. Straight.
Yep.
Yeah. Some counters in there.
Right. One, two, go on.
Thank you.
So, softly as in.
La fiesta.
Is it? I've got it wrong. What's happening there then?
Brilliant slip.
That one is.
Yeah, it's certainly in the wrong place.
Can you just walk with the bass along?
It's like, the workshops we used to do on Wednesday, and Coleman used to bring in the scores this long. That's why I bought this, look how long it extends. And still it was, I think the record was about 6 pages.
I did one of verse to verse four once with my pupil, and we have several pieces, we have this photocopy, and we couldn't tell the pictures what to write. And we just kept walking along the stage.
Okay, so lots of heavy duty nodding, so I know where we are.
That's close enough.
Close enough for jazz. It's the atmospheric singing.
Thank you.
solos?
Who's doing solos on this? Not I.
Can you leave me without a solo this
morning somewhere?
Hey?
I won't do a solo in this one.
No?
Yes. No. So, right. Do you want to do the first one?
You do? Okay. Well, I'll do one first for change. Anyway.
So it's solo, solo, then yeah. Two solos. Two.
And the head only wants the things?
Yeah.
That's much short.
Yeah. You do the tune, Dave?
I can do the tune.
Sorry?
I'll do the tune.
That's the tune, yeah.
Thank you.
this, Steve?
Yeah, sure. Technical mouth. Technology wonderful. Bloody thing. Right, this is Carlos's big number, Matt. Featuring Mr. Carlos Alvarez on alto saxophone.
Thank you.
First and then the A and the flute does the B, is that right?
Sorry?
The piano does the A and the flute does the B, is that what we've arranged?
And the third,
in the head.
Yep.
Yes.
In the head. In the head. The piano does the A, the flute does the B.
Thank you.
repeat the last day we meant to, you know, which is what I was doing.
But we did, wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah, we did, yeah.
What was the head?
I think most of us.
There's a bit of stop at the end of the second half. Okay.
So Alice in Wonderland.
So this is the second one by Chick Corea, is that right? There's only two by it, is that?
It's not, but it's just its arrangement.
It's from the film, isn't it? The Disney film.
Yeah, Frozen.
Dixon was here.
Yes,
is it? You saw us once.
I come in at about 19, that's all I know.
So we play twice the hair as well, or not?
But Steve plays it through, not when he gets to that. We then come in after that.
Oh, well, the day starts now.
Alright. Oh, yes, sorry.
First time through.
And who's soloing, by the way?
Yeah.
Who's? You all are. I'm not. I won't go first this time. Not exactly like the last time when I was meant to go first. Thank you. Yeah. I'll never get there. Don't think I want it.
All right.
It's up to you.
Thank you.
So, time flies. A Steve Frank's composition, no less.
I'll probably get royalties now. I'm being broadcast.
There you are. Don't mention the music line.
You arrange that, guys. Yeah, just see the performing rights of people about.
You'll come for it.
I love my way to leave.
We're the second set.
I,
Cherokee and all that. Remember that, those songs I sang?
Three heads at the beginning, yeah. And then two at the end.
Okay. One, two, three, one.
last one, you get a shots of joy out there.
No, I think I did a groove. We're coming together as a groove. Groove.
Have we had any likes?
One.
Six.
We'll be right back.
to repeat it?
No.
Yeah. Thanks for the pause.
Well, we have now.
All right, we're going to have pause. We need to shout these things out at the beginning and remind us. We're not really listening.
That's great.
It's a bit like my bass.
I missed a pot of pence.
Well, thank you very much, and good night, Irene.
Very much.
I'm not the bass player. Who is that guy?
That was a wonderful piece.
That was great. That really sounded fantastic in here and out there as well. We've had some great feedback in the chat room. And for a first time, and thanks to Josh Pavlosky
yeah.
for doing
cheers,
that.
Josh. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
And thank you, Martin.
Just a few announcements, quickly.
Do you remember to press the on button? Oh. Remember.
Are we still rolling? So, on Saturday, we've got Lloyd Cooks and Burns in here at 8 o'clock, and that's also going to be live streamed. And we've also got a live audience on that occasion. We've sold a number of tickets, but we've still got tickets left. So please come and support that. Only £5 or £3.50 if you want to subscribe. Now, we've got a new subscription scheme where you can sign up for all the Under the Edge Arts live streams. And the address is just here. You see that? My professional sign is patreon.com/UTEA. So we really hope that's going to be a great success. We've got lots of ideas for future shows. And finally, on the 11th of December, there's another jazz jam with our house quartet plus Nick on cornet. So a huge thanks for Carlos for coming along tonight, Carlos. Brilliant. And also on behalf of everybody else, thanks to David, to Mark, to John, and to Steve.
Here.
Well done, guys.
Thank you.
Really good show. And we'll see you again soon.